今天呢，就是我美食美酒大冒险的第一天啦！ Yeah. 我有美酒专家林涵， Hello. 还有很会吃的美食专家Jo，一路陪我这一次旅行，走吧！
Trento, Lana Trento is up here. Anytime's good for sparkling, actually. So, we have a task for you.
Wow.
And may she shall hold mei jiu.
There'll be food and wine together.
Exactly. What could be better in life? So, hopefully, we're going to have some fun with this. So, let's go and have a look.You can see in this glass, there the bubbles are going straight up. If you really like your wine, it's worth investing in a quality wine glass. So that's what the Pop and Fizz experience is about, to bring it back to that anyone and everyone can have a play around with food and get to experience how the sensations vary with the food match that we have. And I guess in finishing up, let's just say,Salute. The King Valley Doctor is the breeze in summer that comes through and lowers the temperatures a bit at night, which is quite similar to the style in the north of Italy. So over in the distance over here is the Prosecco, which we've been tasting. They did, as a matter of fact, because even though the winemaker Joel Cassini, had his wine education here, he spent a couple of years in vintage back home in Italy and sort of learnt from the masters there, to introduce wine varieties from Italy.
很多时候气泡酒并不是非常的会去配主食，那么气泡酒肯定很多时候会配一些放在最前面的菜，或者说你在天气非常好的夏天或者夏末秋初，像现在弄一点下午茶或者点心，配意大利的香肠、火腿还有芝士。
其实你就可以理解为我们国内的火腿肉是叫金华火腿
啊，金华火腿
比较出名的。
那么像这种比较软的 cheese 呢，我们是配香槟或者说配气泡酒的。我们把这个对着你讨厌的人的脸
就对他对他
我们这样抓好，然后用自己的大拇指抵住这个盖子，因为这样不会飞出去，然后基本上是一个倾斜的角，然后拧
好，一声
Salute，我们第一次一起吃午餐。